In 2016, Filipinos will be carrying with them the new e-passport.
This is the new enhanced Philippine e-passport. Philippine officials say it's a true machine-readable passport that's scheduled to roll out beginning next month. Senior Foreign Affairs Advisor Ambassador Libran Cabactulan says this overhauled Philippine travel document not only has a new look, but this 10 billion peso upgrade is more secured and fraud-proof.
A world-class passport that would deserve the respect and recognition, of course, by all other governments. It will really enhance the image of the Filipino because this will now be carrying a passport which is, I would say, near impossible to be fake, to be compromised.
Enhanced security features include an embedded chip containing biometric information used to authenticate the identity of the traveler, including a photo, fingerprints, and signature. The chip has provisions to accept additional information that may be required in the future. Cabactulan says, while each page of the new passport tells a story about the Philippines, these designs are part of its new security measures as well.
In every page of the passport, you will notice that there will be designs. And these designs are meant to be a security feature as well, but it will have some educational objective as well. There will be lines and colors and combination here that I cannot even tell you because that's part of the security.
There is a new covert feature that we are incorporating into the passport. It's called intaglio printing, high-end form of printing that causes an embossed effect on the printed surface. The fine lines created by this embossing effect is very difficult to copy.
While this upgrade will cost the Philippine government about 10 billion pesos in 10 years, or roughly $260 million, Cabactulan says, the good news is, passport costs will remain the same at $60, and the six-week processing time will be reduced to 4 weeks at most. A new machine called Bookmaster that can process 500 passports per hour will be used to replace the old system, and three of them will be operational by April.
Through our partnership with APO, it is our goal to provide a more secure, more credible, and globally accepted Philippine passport that all Filipinos can be truly proud of.
Officials say traveling for Filipinos will soon be a breeze everywhere in the world with the rollout of the new enhanced machine-readable e-passport. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.